300 words, 2 minutes, starts now. What keeps you up nights? This is almost a trick question, especially if you work for a nonprofit and you're responsible for technology in your organization, because the answer is everything. I mean, sure, there are frequently heard answers such as keeping the trains running on time or keeping the lights on, keeping the main thing the main thing. But to truly be effective and innovative, one must look beyond simple service level agreements, disaster recovery, and crisis planning and ask, what are the next level challenges that I must overcome as a nonprofit technologist? Well, first, there's the issue of technology refreshes. Nonprofits are and always will be challenged with funding uncertainty. And as such, planned and dependable technology refreshes, new computers, software updates, new technology purchases, always will be unpredictable and undependable if your strategy depends only on operating budgets. Innovative nonprofit technologists must be versed in grant writing, collaborating with development officers to set up recurring capitalization instruments, such as endowments and chairships. Otherwise, your technology refreshes will always compete and lose to higher priority funding, such as compensation and deferred maintenance. Which leads to my next point, staff compensation and development. When funding times get tough, training and professional development are the very first things to go in the operating budget. Recruiting and keeping top talent in nonprofit organizations is well nigh impossible as it is. As a leader in the space, you'll have to fight over every single dollar. Because you're not just competing with other nonprofits, but literally with anyone else funding a tech position in your area. You'll have to be offered creative forms of compensation that meaningfully move the needle to affect the quality of life for your staff. Finally, they're staying ahead of the infrastructure curve. Large-scale investments in our underlying infrastructure, networking, wireless, maintenance, access, demands the lion's share of our technology planning and funding. And without adequate infrastructure funding, it's impossible to stay ahead of the demand curve. Standing pat is no longer an option in this new experience economy, when always on isn't an amenity, it's a necessity. It's the new normal. What keeps you up nights as a nonprofit technologist? Go and be you. "300 Words, 2 Minutes" is written, produced, and directed by David Henson. Please visit our website, 300words2minutes.wordpress.com, or check out our daily podcasts on Stitcher, iTunes, and SoundCloud.